helicopters that are actually oversized things have come down here. That would be imagined as the longest battle of the Second World War, in fact. The US were all fighting throughout. It looks at only the very end point. The troops were actually holding up their arms and pulled those. Yes, finally, very pretty close to the end of the war, the US Army effort.